Can we connect?
Namaskar. Good afternoon to everyone. First of all, I would like to congratulate my friends Dr. Ajay Shankar Singh and Shri Pankaj Chaturvedi ji for the release of their wonderful book on the blockchain. I congratulate them once again. Secondly, I would like to thank CSR Research Foundation for giving me this opportunity to join this event. Now to start with, let me give a brief about my organization, TCL, Telecommunication Consultants India Limited. It's a Government of India company under Department of Telecom. Yeah, I'll go through the PPT for your quick review. I think that's come. Yeah, PPT sharing, I think there was some problem, but no, it's coming. Start. So thank you once again. Let me give a brief. TCL was set up in 1978 by the Department of Telecommunications. It's a fully owned Government of India company. We have been working in more than 70 countries, and we are primarily working in the areas of telecommunications, information technology, railway signaling projects, civil projects also, and certain new edge technologies. We have been making profits to the Government of India since its inception, bringing foreign exchange to the country. Second, next slide. As I have told, we have been working in more than 70 countries. We have executed projects in the fields of telecom and IT in Asia, in Africa, in Europe. In USA, presently, we have got an office in USA. We have got an office in Europe also, in the country, small country, Macedonia as well. TCL has been working in the field of both wireless and wired technologies, optical fiber, VSAT networks, OPGW, submarine cable, disaster management, cellular technologies, GSMR, in-building solutions, practically. In all telecom technologies, we have got the credentials, we have got the footprints, not only in India, but all around the world. Information technologies also, we have been working in the data center projects, e-networks, e-governance, telemedicine, tele-education, wide area networks, etc. Cyber security also is the new area to be taken up by us. We have already started working on it. Then civil projects also, we have executed projects in green building projects. We have made a unique REC building, Rural Electrification Company, wherein it is a GRAH compliant and totally green building we have made. Then certain inland projects, to give you an idea about the TCL projects, they are in BharatNet project from the beginning. We made the DPR of the BharatNet project, and then we were involved in the execution of the projects also. Presently, we are doing the T-Fiber Telangana fiber projects, APSFL. Then we are doing third-party audit in Gujarat fiber, Maharashtra fiber, then Kerala also. So in BharatNet, all around India, our presence is there. As I told, we are primarily a telecom projects company. In the defense sector, we have laid about 10,000 kilometers of optical fiber network for the Indian Army, and about 6,000 kilometers from the Indian Navy also. Then we have done financial inclusion project also, like 130,000 rural post offices we have connected into digital banking hubs. We have successfully executed that project, and now we are doing the operation and maintenance of such project. Similarly, the CDR, the call data record, that is the convergent billing projects. It's an IT project. Then surveillance project, the DTC project we have recently completed, giving vehicle tracking system for about 5,500 buses. And the famous optical fiber project from Andaman to Chennai, we have done the third party audit of this project, of submarine cable project. Next, please. Similarly, in international project, we have connected literally from India to to Africa, all African countries, providing them telemedicine and tele-education services. Now this is the second phase. Again, we have upgraded the technology. Earlier it was IPLC, the lease line and the satellite technology. Now we have gone to IP, Internet Protocol. So we are executing that project also. Then Saudi Arabia, we have done fiber projects, Kuwait, Mauritius, Oman, Nepal. So that is a brief. In general, I want to say that TCL had been doing projects all around the world successfully for the last 4 decades and literally working to remove the digital divide in the form of the project. In India, Digital India program, we have been actively involved in upcoming technologies like 5G. We are gearing up and we are positioning ourselves to support the government in all these ambitious projects. Next, please. As I told that blockchain is today's technology, is one of the emerging technologies, though TCL has been working in most of the emerging technologies, including IoT, artificial intelligence, and blockchain also is one of the upcoming technology that has to come in a big way. And TCL has fully geared up as a PSU and as a global company. Like you can see that we have got our global presence for the last 4 decades. And blockchain, as we are working globally and we are interacting with a number of stakeholders, it truly fits into our environment. And we are quite keen to work on it, to take it up in our project stage and to add value to that. Next. These are some of the use cases that blockchain technology that you all may be knowing in different sectors like banking sector, social security, judicial health. TCL has been doing in e-health and telemedicine and tele-education sector also, where lots of documentation, where tampering, etc. It has to be prohibited. And for that one, we are keen to adopt the blockchain technology in the times to come. Next. The opportunities that TCL can see in utilizing the blockchain technology is like we have done in this COVID time, the 400 DSPT terminals, the digital satellite phone terminals for ITBP. So similarly for eVidya Bharati, in Aarogya Bharati, Pan Africa project, we have got telemedicine and tele-education wherein we are doing the government projects and globally we are executing, having a security and safety aspect. So blockchain truly fits into our type of requirement, where we want secured, transparent, decentralized, agile technology. And we are quite keen to work with that in our projects to make it efficient and effective. Next, please. Similarly, as I covered that the postal department, 130,000 rural post offices we have converted into digital banking hubs. Darpan is digital advancement of rural post offices for a new India, where TCL played a very important role implementing this prestigious financial inclusion project for the government of India. Similarly, BharatNet project, since we had been involved from the beginning, from the concept of the project, we have TCL made the DPR and then have come into the implementation stage. These type of projects are truly can be justified to incorporate blockchain as a technology to make it more useful, more effective, and more transparent and secured for everything. And I think TCL is looking forward for such game changers. Next, please. Similarly, in telecos, telecompanies also, telephone companies, these are the normal and usual things which can be tackled by this technology in a much effective way, like roaming settlements, identity management, SLA monitoring, etc. Next. So as I told you, TCL's strength is the main presence globally, and we have been doing, we are the technology company, we are the project management company, we have been participating in Digital India and Make in India, promoting Make in India, Make for the World, Atmanirbhar Bharat. So with such things and with the government projects, we feel that blockchain technology will be extremely useful in the times to come, and we are quite keen to join hands to work together in all emerging technologies, including the blockchain. And we look forward for the technology partners, the knowledge partners, to come with us and to work with us together to take it to the newer heights. Since blockchain technology is totally IT based, today's environment is full of all digital transactions. So it is the today's requirement. Today's we have to use it in all aspects in every field. And tomorrow you will see it is going to be like internet. Everybody is using is the revolutionary technology that everybody has to accept it, adopt it in the times to come. So I see a very bright future for the blockchain, and TCL is truly fit into it. In a lighter mode, in reciting a couplet about blockchain, I'll say that abhi to is baaj ki uran baki hai, abhi to pura aasman baki hai. So with this concluding remark, I wish good luck for the blockchain technology and all the stakeholders. And I'm quite keen on behalf of TCL to join hands with all technology partners in this field and to take it globally and to represent for this technology like any other IT technology to around the world with our global presence for the last 4 decades. Thank you very much. Thank you once again for the organizers and the chair. Thank you.